Here, you want to sit down? No, there's no way.
That's good, because I was terrible. I felt terrible. Did you ask her if you could go again? What did she say? Maybe she told me to. That's good.
I was going to move to the cage. She goes, oh, do it. Is there anything else in a second? No, I was going to ask you if you have a private afterwards, because... No, I did ask her to.
She's
like, why do you want to run my bed? I'm like, why is someone talking about the drinks?
Which is
she's like, oh,
private. Yeah. Yeah. This dog outside. This orange dog outside.
Go. Run.
What? What?
Jack.
Tag your leg.
Here.
Just outside? Yay. Outside?
Good boy. Good job.
It's not Moby, is it?
No.
It's not orange.
Orange.
Ready? Jack. Ready? Jump. Run!
Yay! Yay!
Yay! Yay.
Jesus, she's got that reward. She's got the reward part positioning there.
Yeah,
I still don't know how to do that. Yeah. After all this time, I still don't know.
In your dog's path, or out of your baby clothes. Ready? Jump!
Well, her dog's doing pretty good for some dog who doesn't hunt into it today. He's doing everything perfect.
Wow!
He's a little soldier.
Yes.
What?
Oh,
look at that. Oops.
You know what, Sherry? I think we should take what he told us at the tunnel earlier and not have him with the baby.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because he looked like it was exhausting for him to go in there, and I know that's all for her work with that call.
Yeah.
And I don't think he wants to do the baby.
Yeah, no.
A stuffed animal. Like a stuffed animal running around. So cute. What? We should put cameras outside. Cameras are expensive. The ones that they can't steal, you know? That's interesting. And in a perfect weave. I called it 3.5 minutes.
Wow.